Hello everybody, Venom Jr. here, and before I start, I have to make a few somewhat important YouTube announcements. First off, I think now there will no longer, for as far as I can think, there probably no longer be one video per day. I'll probably, like, this weekend, I'll probably be uploading videos left and right, because, I mean, it's fun, I love doing it, I want to do these games, and have fun, because I have a Wi-Fi now, and hopefully it doesn't take all day to upload, because when I upload it at school, it takes all day, pretty much almost all day to upload for a 30-minute video. Example, these Crysis 2 videos I've been doing lately, past 3 weeks, I don't know, but they're out, so since I have the Wi-Fi, there will be weekend uploads, and a lot more videos in days to come. There'll probably be like 3 or 4 videos in one day, I'm hoping. Now, that's pretty much what I mainly wanted to say. I'll probably put this in the title with the Crysis Xbox 360 Let's Play Crysis 2 Part 13 with some important YouTube announcements. So, yeah, that's happening. Other than that, I think everything's the same. I'll probably try to do more videos with my friend Chase. We'll probably do another Gears. He's gotten better than what you saw in the video. I mean, we keep playing, and he beat me. He actually beat me twice. He was able to beat me. So, either that, he's that good. Or, I don't know. But yes, that's that. Yeah, time for some payback. Let's see, I don't know if I'll be quiet. I don't know, if it was a live stream, I'd probably say, "Hey guys, what am I doing? You want to go guns blazing? Or you want to stealth? Sneaky, sneaky stealth." There's... Stop aiming that at me. It's making me nervous. I think there's a guy over there. I can't tell. There's a guy up there. I can see him. Can't. There he is. Ooh, it's gonna be a close shot. You probably can't see him. You might be able to see him. Don't you move. I screwed up. I did not mean to do that, so. Yeah, I screwed up. I done it. Please don't sound the alarm. It makes me nervous. I almost have this fear of beeping noises, sort of like an alarm clock beep. I don't know, it just freaks me out. It's just me, I guess. I mean, that wasn't scaring me. It's just, you know, like, alarm clock beeps. Come on, poke your head up. Come on, let's fight. One-on-one. Eat it. So yeah, that failed. Come on. I mean, they knew I was coming anyway, so it doesn't matter. Okay, let's do this. Yeah, man down, sniper. No dip, Sherlock. Doesn't take a rocket scientist to figure that out. Good gosh. Woo! Someone's got a grenade launcher. But like I said, I'm really excited for this weekend. I'll probably do a lot of videos. I don't know what else to say. Any other YouTube announcements? Other than what I said. I mean, I'm kicking people's butt. Ow. You back up. Oh, my leg. It's like, ah, my leg. I just give up. Okay, could you seriously stop with this stupid thing? Because that's really annoying. Like, seriously. I'm like 5 minutes in, and like everything's blowing up. Ow, that actually really hurt. That. Nice, weird way to die. Why are these guys like dying weird, in weird poses? Yeah, take that. Oh, wait, where's the stupid guys with the L-tags? Take a freaking 50 caliber round to the face. See you survive that. I am yelling. I don't know why. Is he dead? Are you kidding me? What a motherfucking moron. I don't like this. Gimme.
Now, Lockhart doesn't know it, but the power systems he's using for his EMP blast have to route through that station, and they're pushing close to overload. If you can trigger the emergency shutdown, it'll kick his loop out. And when the systems come back up, they'll disallow any major power surge. He won't know it because it won't show up on the board, but when he hits the blast trigger, trust me, it'll fail.
Rebound power and disable the EMP track.
Okay. That's cool. What do we got here? I seriously use. Nothing happened. I'm being really, really stupid, I guess you could say. I don't want to be stealthy, you know. People want to see people's leg flying, someone's leg. You know. Darn it. America. That hurt. That did, actually.
Excellent. Now get out of there as fast as you can. Cell will no doubt have spotted the outage. They'll be on their way to investigate.
It sucks, it's like, there's only like two, like, this is the only part. Oh, sorry. That you'll be able to really use the nano vision.
Area's clear.
I swear, if you see me. Oh, you can't. Oh, maybe except for my iron sights. Yeah, cloak engaged. Let's get out of here. So let's figure out how, because I'm stupid. I'm surprised there's still a light. Someone's having a bad day. Gotta go. go this way. And then around. You don't hear jack diddly freaking squats. Well, how can they see me? Oh dear. Oh dear. Ow. Ah, it's freaking cave vault. Okay. I don't know if it's giving that sexy or what. Cause you know the way he's like, oh, me so fab. I'm so fabulous. I don't know. I'm weird. Yeah, you can't shoot through grates. Okay. I think we good. So you need to get out of here. Can I really just shoot, like, the thing off? And shoot the glass? I mean, 50 caliber should break it. Won't care if it's bulletproof or not. I think they figured it out already. Goodbye.
We must proceed with caution, Alcatraz.
Yes.
You've come so far, you cannot fail me now.
Why should I trust you? I'm probably gonna ditch this HMG. Cause it's got like no ammo. Don't fail. Why did you uncloak? There's been no stealth whatsoever in this episode yet. Maybe once. But I don't know if they consider that, you know, fabulous. So I'm gonna get him, I'm gonna punch him with the butt of my gun. Wait, is that guy chilling? Oh, he's chilling. He's chilling like a thug. Just eat bullets like a pro. I am so reckless. You dead? I think he dead. Yeah, that I just gave up. I hate those cables because they eat your energy. I'm gonna get ya. Because, you know, ow. Is he really shooting me all the way from over there? I think he's dead now. Stop shooting at me. Oh no. Yes, you should. Okay, we're out. I should have kept my HMG, but it's okay. He sounded nervous. I heard that in his voice. He sounded very nervous. I am taking the strategic plan, sneaking in, shouldn't be able to see. Yeah. No. Eat it. Boom. That's a Gauss cannon. And that Gauss cannon can tear almost right through the armor mode. I take this for a second. Well, what it does is it shoots magnetic metal slugs and obliterates men. Like that. Hey, guess what? Boom! Like, this gun is OP. Really, I hit the railing. Of all things, I hit the railing. What bull? It's only got 4 bullets. I don't think. Wait. Waste it on more people. Waste as much ammo. Yeah, you can't shoot me through that. Only I can. Like that, because it's so freaking OP. Oh, my ammo. Give me a sniper. Wait, can I even... Does it matter what weapon I use? I wonder. Will it work? Where are you? No more. Only the Gauss can shoot through this. I think it's used nanites. Lockhart's dead body. Everybody having last words for Lockhart. You know what I say? That. Unmatched accuracy. Just gotta die first. No, don't do that. Are you serious? Why'd I go out of freaking armor mode? Okay, we're back. I had to go kill Lockhart again because I felt like it. And also because I died. Because I'm stupid. Look at me, parkour. Oh, I couldn't power slide. I've been also power sliding that. Did you guys stop trying to, you know, kill me? Let's do this. Okay, final slip to myself. Woo. That is not good. Oh. Uh-huh. Here you get an example of how awesome this suit is. Right now, the thing, of course, got EMP'd. And right now, is finding a way, doing anything possible to reactivate the suit. I think to me that resembles, supposed to resemble like Prophet. Like somehow his subconscious or consciousness is in the suit. Keep that in mind. Like that reminded me so much of Prophet. No. I don't like big needles. They hurt. Please. Don't. I can't tell if they're needles or lasers. I think they're a mix of both. Hold on. Okay, I'm back, so I had to do some stuff for my mom. So, yeah. But yeah, we're back to getting dissected. Oof. I heard that the suit said enough of this, you know, poop. Enough. This gun.
All right, look, there'll be time to explain later. Right now, the set are breaking. this place, and we gotta get Hargreen out. The man is insane. He thinks he's the only competent human being on the planet. But he's got vital knowledge on the Seth. He stole their technology 100 years ago at Tunguska. He's been working on it ever since. 3 years ago, he was the puppet master behind the mess at Ling Shan that killed my father. He's got some kind of plan for confronting the invasion, and we need to know what it is. He's holed up in the executive level, through that way.
Mm-hmm.
Base security. No one gets in to see him face to face. Believe me, I've tried. We're gonna have to break him.
Here's the thing. Right now, about... Well, it's probably gonna change, but right now... is that women were not allowed to be in any special forces, and now they've changed that recently, and now all women are all allowed in all military stuffs. So yeah, so she's in the SEALs. Did I really do that? Did I kill him? Like, wow, that was pretty cool. Give me a pistol. Why does that keep happening? The silencer. Why is everything so loud? Ow. Could you seriously just die, all of you? Thank you. Are you finding me? Yeah, I don't think so. Well, I'm thirsty.
I need immediate assist!
Of course, that makes sense. Probably couldn't see it, but... you know. Stomp, 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 stomp. Boom. I think it broke his entire face. Really. I think I went a wrong way. I gotta go up another level. Wait, maybe there's something here actually. Let me look. It might be like a dog tag or something on here. I haven't found one of those in a while. See anything. Unless it's there and I'm just being really stupid. Uh-huh. Let's get here. That's what I thought. Astonishing science. Cryogenics, the new frontier. MNT Award Nanotech 2013. NSC Nanotech Development 2018. That's 3 years from now. VITAF. What? Okay. Why is there a reflection of a nano suit? That's not me, is it? Yeah, it ain't me. Is it? It might be. Is that what it look like right now? I'm just a still figure. It's kinda weird. You see it. I can get so distracted so easily. Let's get out of here. Yeah, like, that's worked so far. Oh, this stuff's actually really cool.